Alright, we've been on the boat for a little bit over 12 hours now. We've been on the river since it's been dark for another 3 hours or so. We're heading to a town called Santa Teresa, which it's really difficult to find because it's pitch black out there. And the only way that you can see anybody is if they shine little flashlights at you or you see a fire in the distance. So our boatsmen are navigating us in the dark, and I'm pretty sure they're pretty tired. My ass is sore as hell. Yeah, so we're gonna keep on trucking and hope that we get somewhere. And by the way, Ecuadorian candy, it's not that great.